Hi, I'm Dr. Sheikh Saleem. I am the Program Director for BSc Economics at University of Birmingham Dubai. A key resource that we have and we have built on is our accreditations as well as the Birmingham Business School's quality that we deliver in terms of a TEF Gold, which is the Teaching Excellence Framework Gold Standard, as well as the Triple Crowns within the business schools that we achieved and sustained over a number of years, which means that the faculty that we draw the expertise from in teaching this program and in operating this program are world-class faculty, and they're all research active, as well as they maintain and sustain the TEF Gold Standard that the department possesses.
So I decided to study at the University of Birmingham, Dubai, because since it's such a prestigious university, a global top 100 university, I would receive a high level and high quality education over here, and it has such an inclusive environment that I would feel super welcome to study at. That's why.
I just love the fact that so it integrated like a whole bunch of the world's economies, and it was really practical to everyday life.
Bringing it in Dubai was an innovative approach to enhance as well as extend the quality that we sustain in Birmingham. The bringing it in Dubai was actually looking at the fast-paced changes in the Dubai as well as UAE economy, also to address particular economic issues of GCC. So we have taken all of this into consideration in tailoring the program, which is fitted for the aspiring economists of this region. I think this would be a unique experience for any undergraduate students, and many undergraduate students across the globe are probably missing out from tailor-made programs which we have created for this particular location.